I graduated from UTS in Sydney. I started a company called Kibar. Kibar literally mean wave, mengibarkan. So I have a dream to actually to bring Indonesian talents to go to the global stage. I have a dream to really showcase Indonesian young heroes. I want to show that Indonesia has a lot of potential, has a lot of opportunity, a lot of talents, but at the same time, we have a lot of challenges. So I started my company 5 years ago from a food court. And today, I co-founded, I invested in total around 20 companies. We incubated around 50 startups. We work with communities, we work with government, we work with a lot of media company, we work with a lot of private companies like Google, Telkomsel, and few banks. A lot of Indonesians prefer to aspire to be a worker, an employee, working at a big company. I want to change that. We started by doing a lot of trainings. We're doing a lot of capacity building efforts. The students love innovations. They love entrepreneurship. But then there's not enough efforts. There's not enough opportunity. When you want to innovate, you think of the people. When you want to innovate, you bring the innovation to the people. When you want to innovate, I'll give you five sectors that you want to focus in this country. Number one is definitely the agriculture. A lot of our startups now focus on agriculture. It's a huge, captive, untapped market. Second, you want to talk about fishery. The third, you want to talk about health. Then education, and last one, cultures and tourism. Don't build another e-commerce startup. Don't build another on-demand service startup. When you want to invest, when you want to innovate, when you want to help Indonesia, you want to bring the real impact to the real people. A lot of success story in Australia that we can replicate, we can learn from. Then a lot of excitement between the two ecosystems. We should find more ways to actually bridge these opportunities to benefit both countries. I really appreciate your attention. I hope that we can discuss further next time. Thank you.